Why should I be the one to hit me with the shoe that ate my foot? Well, because forgiveness is a great value thing. Only can you have forgiveness truly when you no longer hate that person, hate that action, hate that moment. When you forget the power of a single thought of hate, but only enjoying love and peace and forgiveness and hope that person does better. That wall, that shoe, that thing, peace, joy, blessing.